Yeah. Thank you. Oh, well, you know, no place to hide. And that album came out by the name of Bad Out of Hell. It's lived a very good life. Took a lot of help to make that. Mr. Todd Rundgren, Mr. Lori Dodd, man by the name of Steve Popovich, Mr. Steve Bussell on bass behind me, ladies and gentlemen. Took a lot of hard work. Took some great songs by a man named Jim Steinman. Well, Jim and I haven't worked together in 10 years. But in September, we go back in, and I guess we wouldn't beat Bad Out of Hell number 2. Bad Out of Hell took us 10 years to put together, so why shouldn't Bad Out of Hell 2? You know what I mean? I just recently started to do this song live, and it was the first song ever written for Bad Out of Hell. It's called Heaven Can Wait. Heaven can wait. Help and love angels wrapped up in the heart. Oh, take me through the door and I know heaven can wait, and all the gods come down here just to sing for me. And the melody is going to be without pain, without speed. Give me all your dreams and let me go along on your way. Give me all your prayers to sing and I'll turn the night into the starlight of day. I've got a taste of paradise. I'm never gonna let you slip away. I've got a taste of paradise. If I had it any sooner, you know I never would have run away from my home. Heaven can wait, and all I've got is time. Thank you.
sounds of screaming and the fires of heaven lit down in the valley tonight. There's a man in the shadow with a gun in his eye and a face shining oh so bright. There's evil in the air and there's thunder in the sky. Tales of the bloodshot street. Down in the tunnel, the deadly rise of the soul, so young, but down in the glades, sun in the fall in the heat.
I said I can get down on my knees. Thank you. Marshall Washington. Thank you. He's in Georgetown. Washington, Georgetown. Washington, Washington. Tell somebody, fucking tell me.
Washington.
Okay, then, Washington.
Washington.
May I introduce to you on the top, Mr. Pat Thrall, ladies and gentlemen. On bass guitar, Mr. Steve Muslow. On the drums, Mr. Chuck Bergie. On keyboards, Mr. Martin Gershwitz. First girl, Miss Amy Goff. And the real woman in the group, Miss Elaine Goff. By the
so
way,
you.
What?
So you.
Oh God, she's talking back to me. By the way, we say thank you very, very much. We haven't played here for 10 years. Seems like only yesterday. Look, shut up about how long it's been, okay? Well, you know what they always say, don't you? You know what they always say? Do you know what they always say? Paradise by the... What? Paradise by the...
Thank you.
Where's somebody singing with me? Was somebody, was it, were you singing with me? Did I tell you you could sing with me? No? You gonna sing with me? Should I let you sing? You ready? You really gonna sing? Yeah. Now. Yeah. Hell dressed by the Lord. That was singing. That was shit. Look, I got one rule. I need my one rule. If you're gonna open your mouth and sing, then fucking sing. Sometimes you got two rules. If you ain't gonna fucking sing, then don't fucking sing, okay? So what's it gonna be? Rule one or rule two? Two, one. You're pissing me off now.
Thank you. I don't know what the hell possessed me. I don't know what it was. I don't know.
No, my problem was not collecting pigs. I collected your mother, your father, your little brother, your sister, their fucking Legos, their Legos, their Fractals, their Fractals, their electric trees, their electric toasters, that goddamn baker oven everywhere. Your mother sits around in a fat ass all day knitting little shit. You know what? I can't take your mother. You know what? Your father got 12 fucking pickup trucks in the front fucking yard, and your fucking entrance everywhere, and these fucking grease spots on the fucking wall. I live with a house full of pigs, and you're one of them.
Well, at least you're not an elephant like you.
Tell Sheila Ritter what to do.